Hello everyone, this is Akuchi, back with some more Dominion. We'll be playing another match in the Two Themes tournament. This is a tournament where two themes are chosen among a bunch of themes compiled by Donald X. And the two themes to start this kingdom are $4 cards and plus VP. Yeah, and then five cards are chosen from each theme, so we can, you know, guess when... what cards are from where. Obviously, plus VP is going to be pretty restrictive. There aren't a whole lot of cards that can do that. We have Investment, Groundskeeper, Wild Hunt, Chariot Race, and Bishop. Two of which are $4 cards, but they're presumably not part of the $4 card theme. We've got Bureaucrat, everyone's favorite $4 card. This kingdom does have a lot... pretty much all the pieces going for it. We have plus actions, we have draw and wild hunt, and also caravan, and we have trashing and investment. Do we have plus buy? Yeah, that seems missing. So that's interesting. I mean, also got Mountain Pass. Oh no, Fair. Oh, Fair looks like more important here than it's ever looked. Ever. So that's important. I'm gonna pause her. Oh, here we go. Waiting for my opponent. Koehni. Or something like that. Yep, here's the kingdom. So we're going to open investment. Silver, I guess. I mean, everything costs four or more, except Chariot Race. Opening Chariot Race doesn't make much sense to me, so. Oh, we have a 5-2. That's inconvenient. I don't want to open any 5-cost card, I'm pretty sure. So we have Haunted Mirror, which is interesting. We can trash with Cemetery, so I guess that's an argument for opening Wild Hunt. What's the most likely situation? We trash two estates and a copper and replace it with a cemetery. Okay, that seems fine. We'll do it. If we see... Okay. Yeah, and I'll get an investment here. Wow. One out of 11 chance. Incredible. Fair. Okay. I think I'll pick up a plaza. I think it's good to get some coffers. We don't really need... a fair yet. It's not bad, though. Next turn we do have Plaza and Wild Hunt. Maybe we can pick up. Maybe we'll have seven. Yeah, I'll get a fair. Opponent does a cemetery trash, trashing copper. Interesting. I think I want a gold. My thinking here is it's good to set up a chariot race. You can discard a gold with plaza and then play chariot race. And then I need more money and I don't really want to play with a bureaucrat. Let's go to gold. Unfortunately, we didn't see our plaza here. We could get a ghost here. We'd have five. I don't hate that. Yeah, I don't hate that. Getting a second wild hunt, probably worth it. I mean, groundskeeper's pretty good too. Let's get a second wild hunt. We can get a groundskeeper later. That doesn't make much sense, does it? Don't think that matters. So, should we grab the points? Or should we get two coins? We're looking at like six coins here. Kind of like we could do chariot race, throne room maybe. Let's grab the points. Nice. So we have a gold and a wild hunt in those five cards, and an investment. I think it's worth playing Chariot Race right off the bat. Well, that was ideal. Throwing the wild hunt doesn't do much. All right, now we're in a great shape. Could go double groundskeeper or groundskeeper throne room. Throne room's pretty good. Yeesh. Oh, this doesn't look good. We've got an okay chance at kicking off here, but I guess I'll draw. There's a lot of bad draws, but we might find investment or gold sometimes, you know, just doesn't work out. I want another chariot race, I'm pretty sure. That sucked. Okay. I still have copper left, so I'm happy to do that. I have another throne room, so this seems fine. Cards. Cards. Oh, I have two chariot races anyway. Alright, and now we can, I guess, play groundskeeper, then throw in the wild hunt. For cards, points. Okay. Probably groundskeeper, maybe plaza. A little bit more reliability that way. Yikes. This could be another dud. Don't think I want to trash. This is bonkers. What an unlikely dud. Should we get any caravans, I wonder? Try to avoid these duds. Yeah, especially to play on like our ghost turn. Seems worthwhile. Okay. State's going to empty kind of soon. Nothing else is really going to empty. You know, bureaucrat's not terrible. to add some extra to payload. I should consider it. All right, we can throw in some stuff. Yeah, it seems fine. Definitely makes sense to throw in a groundskeeper, I think. I'm not sure about the other throne, though. Okay, we have a gold down there. Guess we've thrown the other groundskeeper. Just in case we do want to buy any more. Okay. I'm definitely thinking about this province. Could pair it with a bureaucrat. It's a little bit risky. But what's life without a little risk? Nah. I don't need that. About to get punished for this bureaucrat. Why was that silver discarded? Okay, those are all our chariot races. So I think, I guess we'll play the bureaucrat. I don't actually have anything to do with that investment. It's a little unfortunate. would I like to throne or to ghost? Definitely a groundskeeper. Probably another throne room. Caravan is kind of awkward. Okay, that's good. All right, that's that. No more wild hunt points. That was That's fine. We could throne the bureaucrat. Sure, whatever. Trash? Yeah, okay. I don't think there's any rush. Ooh. Lucky top deck. Lucky top deck. That's unfortunate. I don't really want to play this bureaucrat, do I? It would be nice if it top decked a green card. I don't think that's very likely. Could get multiple green cards, right? You could get like two cemeteries here. Because we have basically 4 VP. So I either get 10 or I can get 12. Yeah. Alright. Let's get to suit Two cemeteries, I think. You gotta be kidding me. This is so unlucky. We have two wild hunts, a plaza. A chariot race. We have so much stuff down there. Maybe even a throne room? Groundskeeper, I guess. Yeah, Bishop's pretty good. Okay. Almost certainly we should throw in some draw. Do we need to throw in more draw? Think so. I don't think so. But I guess we'll do it. Yeah, we didn't need to do that. Unnecessary. Probably best to just get the VP and leave piles at three here. And we can make ourselves a little bit more reliable if we do that. Oh my god. I know my deck's not super reliable, I know it. It's frustrating though. Plaza something. Could lose this. It's unlikely, but I could lose it. I think we should dance around piles. We can double province next turn. I think we need to throw in our wild hunts. Okay. Do you have another chariot race? One, yeah. And here we just need to hit six coins. That's not good. Probably should have played with the bishop. It's been a good card for Koehni. That was a long one. Was my start. Our next themes are variety and discard. Oh boy, there's black market. Five two again. That's good with Paige. Oh my, footpad. What's the ferryman card? Oasis. That's not very exciting. So do I want to open Footpad or Margrave? Margrave's a stronger card, of course, but it might skip my page. I don't know how important that is. Seems like a pretty good page board. And you gain a card in an action phase. So that's really good with Black Market and really good with Treasure Hunter and Hero. There's no plus actions here, so I think I really want to make sure the page gets up the line faster. Now, Footpad's a little bit redundant if we're going to be playing with Margraves for draw anyway, though. Well, Spy is good as well. All right. It's a close one. No way to trash these cards. Hey, Necropolis, Margrave, it's all good. Definitely worth buying a card. Siren. Are you gonna trash your page? Oh, that's really nice. Necropolis is a good card, though, so it's not all good. Okay. So we could get... I like a second page. Black Market, definitely worth playing with. Oh my god, there's Museum as well. Yeah, okay. I'll do Page, Black Market. It's all good. Shop is about as close to an unrestricted peddler as you can get in this kingdom. Well, I don't like being cursed. Yeah, Siren was such a good pull in that situation. Yeah, I'll take a Forge. Do I play the Margrave? I think we have a page down there. Don't think it's worth it. Especially because our opponent has, yeah, the Siren in play. Could actually help them. Treasure Hunter is so bonkers. Spice Merchant's real good. This board is crazy. This board is so crazy. I like Maroon. It's like a good card to me. One by. It's got to be Margrave, right? We're definitely over-terminaled. Oh boy, this is going to be painful. I might not play this warrior. It's like such a good trash. Oh no, that's gonna trigger a draw. I may have just lost the game there. No, that maroon wasn't gonna be great anyway. Yeah, I think I messed up. I think I lost the game with that. Black Market or Margrave? I think I'm discarding Margrave. Oh boy. We're gonna be gaining some silvers. Which I don't completely hate since I do have Forge. That was a big mistake. How long until I get... champion, you know? Alright, do we want any of these? Could get a seller. Minion's pretty good. Is it better than a loot? Yeah, I think so. Definitely unclear. Let's do another ferryman, I guess. Really don't want any more silvers, I don't think. Struggle is real. Both of our decks are just really fat at this point. We're pretty close. Oh, staff is so good. Oh my goodness, staff is so good. Minstrel is super good. Province can't be correct at that point. I just need to find. Trying to find my hero. Okay. That is not a hero. I can't play any of these. It'll trigger a shuffle. It's just unlucky. It's just unlucky. That's a good one. Please don't play Siren. Oh, it's gonna trigger a shuffle anyway. I'm so screwed. Think Foray is the best thing I can get. I could buy a province. That can't be correct. I need to play for time. Mean, my opponent's just way ahead. I don't think there's anything. I mean, there are better and worse things that they can be doing, but lowering provinces, I don't feel good about at this point. Are they not even buying the free page? What? Why wouldn't you buy the free page? Okay. Okay. It's a tough call. I think I want to play Sextant quite a lot. I can't afford to draw. Maybe I'm far enough behind that it's worth the risk of drawing Champion Dead. Yeah, I'll just resign if I draw it dead. Okay. That's good. Okay. Probably next turn is better. I don't really care about like getting another shop, do I? I guess I could get a black market. Yeah, okay. I'm not quite ready for a treasure hunter, I don't think. Don't have enough draw. Can we please find our freaking champion? I don't think I even have any draw down here, though. So I'm probably just screwed out of luck. This is so unlucky. Why? Why always? Always. I can't buy anything. If I buy anything, I'm gonna draw my champion dead. Unless I buy a gondola. It's so frustrating. It's literally the bottom card. Literally the bottom card. Oh no 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 no. I can't do this at all. What to do, what to do. Have black market. I guess. I guess Anvil, whatever. This is just. I had the freaking Margrave there. This is so frustrating. What a frustrating game. Of course, discard my Margrave before you draw me a card. Great, thanks. Yeah, I just need like a crazy dud. Turn 14, finally got to play champion. I don't know, man. I definitely like made a misplay to skip my warrior at one point, but it was all bad. Like the warrior was gonna skip the shuffle if I played it. I mean, obviously better to play it than not, but I got a good trash off. I just messed up that it was gonna draw an extra card. Stupid footpad. Stupid footpad. Wait, what happened? My opponent dudded. That's unexpected. Okay. Like to trash these curses if I can, but I suppose one curse is fine. Okay. Ooh. No, I don't think in's very good. I have so much draw. I guess we get elite bounty hunter. You've got to be kidding. Now, why would we wait? I don't know if any of this is any good. I think I might. Well, they're all unique, so sure, whatever. Triggering that shuffle was definitely dubious. Definitely dubious. Let's leave the royal carriage for draw. If we can ever find it. We have a thrasher as well. I guess we could get some more VP. Or some more coins this way. I don't think we want that. I'm not sure what to do. We need to get some uniques. Maybe we can win next turn. Maybe there's a chance. Uh-oh. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, let's try to win. And then we'll buy a Nomads. We should probably play some more stuff. Discard all of it, I think. We can, like, bounty hunt. We can bounty hunt a lot. Let's just, buy a Nomads. Then, yeah, let's Margrave. We probably should have left the page there. It's my bad. Have a duchy. I'll just get rid of that. Okay, we want to gain something. Let's forge the footpad. Well, it's a unique. Okay. Artisan seems pretty good. Okay, that's a lot of buys. Is that like enough buys? Should we keep going? Let's try to keep going. Okay, here we could get a cut purse, I suppose. Let's just try to win. Can we win? Well, yeah, I think our opponent bought province too early. Was a crazy kingdom. The dud from our opponent was, of course, critical. Time to get the next kingdom up. Likes treasures and play matters. Right. We have Horn of Plenty, but oh, interesting. Magnate. Landing Party, though, is the only plus actions. Are there any tricks with Landing Party? Pirate. No, Pirate gains treasures, doesn't play it. Now we might just have to spend a turn to like get our landing parties back for a Horn of Plenty megaturn. Seems reasonable. That's a pretty cool looking board. I don't think there's any trashing though. Treasures do matter. What are we like trying to do, though? I wouldn't mind a tiara from the get-go. Plus buy seems pretty useful. Landing party also good, but whoa, look at this. Seven coins, what are we gonna do with that? We could buy Stampede and a Crossroads. Or we could buy Tormentor. Yeah, let's definitely top deck that Crossroads. Okay. Probably want to play all the stuff, though. So we can get Magnate and mining road. Seems pretty good. I don't think I even want to top deck. I guess I'll top deck that. Why are there so few horses? Oh, never mind, I see. Okay, we can Horn of Plenty. It's not too bad. Probably a landing party. This was good. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about Tormentor. Suffice to say, I have mixed feelings about it. So we have eight, which is a little awkward. Definitely awkward. Guess I could get Landing Party Tiara. That's pretty good. That's pretty cool. That's it? Oh, that's awful. That's really awful. Yeah, we should have a good turn next turn, hopefully. I'll get a landing party to try to guarantee that. That's a good start. I should probably get a second magnate at some point. Just tricky to find the timing for it. If we draw a deck here, though, it'll be pretty explosive. I think we can just, like, keep on. Yeah, if we draw a deck, we should be in a really good spot. I want to find the Tiara, so I play this. I recognize. Yeah. Darn. Okay. We can't top deck. So we just kind of lose. We just needed the Tiara. We just needed the Tiara. I guess we buy a Tiara here. Okay. And so we top deck. We really want a crossroads on top, which we can buy. So definitely put the magnate on top. And I think I want a second mining road. We could also get a Horn of Plenty. Well, that's not great. Definitely not great. I think what was discarded from there was like two estates and two tiaras. And the estates, of course, would have been cycled with crossroads. Not the end of the world, but it is annoying. I really need a tiara every turn. Every turn. For this deck to be at all functional. Okay. Kind of a crappy... tiara, but... so be it. So we buy a horn, gain and play a horn. Yeah, we're in Struggle Town. We buy and play a tiara. 8. Probably we just gain and play a horn, I think. I think we just have to do that. I don't think we do anything with a 3. Nah, maybe we should have got another magnet. It's just so risky. Next turn should be good, though. Maybe game winning? Depends what our opponent does. No, don't do it. Leave two landing parties for me. Okay. Then there's a chance. Do we even trigger this shuffle? Probably not. Oops. Gaining. Okay, we're still gaining cards. All right, we gain. Guess another magnate. So what we didn't play, crossroads and mining road. Yeah, we don't need like a pendant. All right, well, we'll see how this goes. Maybe we win. We have a lot of magnates. Envy? Okay. I don't think I care that much about that. If we don't win here, we should be able to win. Five VP from Aqueduct. We should be able to win here, I think. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Think that will do it. Oh, whoops. So I need a horn first. Okay. Don't care. That. Okay, so that was a game. Mark, what was that card called that we used to draw with? Magnate. Magnate put in some work. Flagship, of course, was, or not flagship, Landing party was critical. No, I haven't played with Marchland, yeah. Tomb. Oh, the themes for this one are plus money and trash. When trash, excuse me. Okay. But can we actually trash? Okay, we have Salvager. Do we want to open with Market Square like our opponent did? Dame Molly. I'd really like Dame Molly. It's only plus actions. I'll open silver. I mean, it could be that Fool's Gold is actually better, but here we are. Okay. Now what do we want? Natalie? Yeah, sure. Do we want Fool's Gold? For free? I don't think so. Oh, our opponent bought Flag Bearer. Well, I guess we'll do something about that. Or we should just buy Sir Michael because it's really good. Wow, my knights sure aren't doing much. I think I'm just going to take this Flag Bearer. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Really can't hit five, huh? It's no plus action, so taking another Salvager, I don't know. I really need to trash, though. My Flag Bearer was trashed? That's amusing. What is this card? Perfect. Stop it. I need a salvager. But I also need a flag bearer. Oh, I have a salvager. Never mind. guess I'll just play. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing. Let me be clear. I for sure don't know what I'm doing. Is a weird one. No need for me to trash. I don't know. This Dame Anna has never been played. We should be getting like VP, so. What a sloppy, weird game. Opponent's knights just keep hitting my estate, which I love. Getting close to the end. Maybe I can win. Well, that was weird. Hard to know how important any of those. Hard to know how important any of those, like, cards were. Yeah, I have just low confidence about pretty much everything that happened in that game. But yeah, two more matches in the two themes tournament left for me. See you in the next one.